What's going on, guys? This is your favorite captain, as always, and I'm back again with Dead Rising on the PlayStation 4. Last time, we fought a psychopath and rescued some more survivors. This time, if I'm correct and my notes are correct, we are going to be mostly doing story today. So without any further ado, let's jump right into this. Okay, where am I going? I need this. I need all of these healing items. These are all mine. All mine. Let me check really quick where are we going? I need this. Conveniently, it's right here. Do I just have to be back here at... My memory's a little... Okay, so... I just have to be back here at 6. Well, in that case, I'm gonna go do photo challenge. So... I'm super excited to be playing this for you guys. Dead Rising? You kidding me? I love this game. I played this so much when I was, when it first came out 10 years ago. I wanted to tell you guys this story when I was first starting to play it during the first part, but I just didn't get around to it. So I guess I have average luck with technology. So you know, when the 360 first came out, a lot of people were getting the Red Ring of Death. And I had never experienced that before. And, you know, I was an early adopter of the 360. I got it, like, the day it came out, like, in, you know, here in North America. Fuck, this guy's all the way upstairs. And, yeah, I played all these games and never had a single problem or a single issue. But then, like, I was halfway, not even halfway, it was like a third of the way through this game, and it just crapped out on me. I got the Red Ring of Death, right? And it fucking scratched up the disc real bad. It was awful. Not again, god damn it. When I say slice, you slice, motherfucker. Jesus. Alright, give me a second, I need to check my notes on how to do this. Give me 1 second. So, what I need is an exotic photo.
You shouldn't have.
Thankfully, I have Sophie here who's gonna help me out with that. If I can just do it.
Fantastic!
Thanks.
I can get a better one than that.
Perfect.
I forgot how you make her stand up. I'm gonna try this one more time, and if I can't get it, that's it. I've never wanted a photo of someone's panties more than this. You guys have no idea. It didn't work. Fuck.
Fantastic.
$6.99. No. Shit.
Fantastic.
There we go. Oh, 700. That's gonna have to do. excuse me. Kent's gonna have to deal. Now, I got a little bit of time before the next thing starts, so... I'm just gonna get eaten, I guess. That's cool. Bam! 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 Damn zombies all getting in my way and shit. Don't mind me, zombies. Just passing through. Well, that's the wrong one. Cool, just make me look like a fool. Are the convicts still out? Yes, they are. They sure are. Oh, maybe now is the time to deal with them, actually. Yeah, that's what I can do in the meantime. That's what I can do till 6 a.m. Kill those guys. Man, I wish I had a rifle. Are they stuck? Did I get lucky? Nice.
It's roadkill time!
Fuck. I'm dead.
You gonna get run over, baby.
I live, surprisingly.
That's it.
Goddamn zombies. Nice. Now what you gonna do, bitch, huh? You motherfucker. Give me that fucking shit. Now who's number one? That's right. Captain Fawkes, that's who. Bitch is trying to play me. Bitch is always trying to be playing me. I knew that was a bad idea. It's fine, we made it. And I've got a minigun. My favy. Oh, but I can't do the jump kick while I'm carrying this thing. That makes sense. Man, this thing has to weigh at least 100 pounds. Frank's a monster. Ooh, this is cool. I like this. The auto aim with this thing is actually pretty good because it aims low, so you'll always get a body shot, and it's a one hit kill too. Hope it's time to that they do it, cause although he doesn't climb, it just automatically goes, like, he just like floats up the wall. That's great. I think I just have to wait in here. Yeah, let's not forget that. I haven't slept all night. Well, I feel productive. I killed those three psychopaths, those escaped convicts. Well, that's, disconcerting. No, it did not. Fuck, my minigun's gone. Audio's fixed.
That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So was this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
Ooh, who's Dr. Barnaby? Why he's so important? Let's go find out, guys. No, don't drop your minigun. Come on, Frank, you know better than that. No, why would I go all the way around the long way? Nice. This thing's about to break anyway. Drop that. Pick up my minigun. Ah, damn it. Really? It's too... The dodge is too sensitive sometimes. Bye. Bye-bye, zombies, bye. See ya later. Later. Is this open yet? Nice. I want to kill me a psychopath.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Say what? Say what now? What do I gotta do? Oh, he think he's slick, huh? He got a sniper, huh? I'll get him. Don't worry about that. Why would he do that? Why would he hang up the old man like that? It's so dumb.
Look out!
If I was Carlito, I would have let the zombie eat Frank.
I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Will do, buddy. That is a nice sniper rifle, though. But fuck this, I'm gonna go kill me some Carlito. I think if you just keep moving, like, he can't hit you.
Jeez.
That was close. So this glass is unbreakable, huh? Oh, not anymore. Whoops. And I didn't bring any healing with me. Awesome. Why do I still have this? Come on, Brad, do something. Give me a distraction. Just that simple. What was it, three? Three shots with the minigun and it got him? Oh no. Oh no, is Brad gonna cry?
A
I'll be fine.
Red, you gonna Kwai?
The professor. Go.
Let me see you, Kwai.
He's unconscious.
So this is the Dr. Barnaby.
Damn.
Weak. All right?
Yeah.
Weak.
I'm not in any condition to carry him.
Come on, Brad. It's just a flesh wound.
Can you get him back to the security room?
Ooh, nice. I don't have to take him back myself. Weakling.
The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
And I guess that's where I come in.
Medicine, huh?
Yeah, medicine, Frank. As in science-y, like science, you know? This should satisfy Kent.
All right.
Fantastic.
Let's see. I think this shot needs more titty.
Okay. Fantastic.
There we go. I knew it could get over 1,000. See, what should I do? Oh, I'll get the medicine now. Fuck it. Fuck it all. Gotta be careful not to hold the trigger down, because you'll run through these minigun, the minigun ammo real quick. There's no way to get another one unless you kill those convicts again. It's worth it though. Like, I think if you don't have the Mega Man Blaster, it's the probably the next most powerful gun. It just sucks that it's two-handed. So before I go get medicine, wow. See, that's like the weakness. If you get hit, then you drop it. I think there's one of these stores has like stairs in it. So I don't have to go through all that trouble of killing those zombies on those steps. The reason I came up here is because I need some healing. No, the orange juice. Yes, the orange juice. It's good. It's good for you. I might as well just waste it because I don't have the capacity to take it with me. Not yet, anyway. See, and then you drop it. And you know, Otis is gonna call you every fucking 10 minutes. Okay, I need to pause really quick. I have to check my notes. so that I make sure that I don't, okay, I am supposed to go to the supermarket. Gotcha. It's supermarkets, and then go to Wonderland Plaza to grab those two people. And hopefully those convicts haven't respawned yet. If they have, I'm gonna be pissed. I remember the first time that I played this, I didn't know you could go right to North Plaza through, the courtyard, so I went all the way to the food court, and then, so I kept going, like, from this, like, open courtyard to the food court, and then from the food court to Wonderland Plaza to North Plaza, excuse me, instead of, you know, just coming right to, North Plaza. Okay, that's too much of a reach. Can't get up there with the minigun. Are you kidding me? Damn, thirsty motherfuckers. At least I can jump over that. Don't mind me, just trying to get medicine for my friend that got shot. I love that they do give you invincible frames while you're jumping. That's so helpful. I don't know where I would be without those invincibility frames. Yeah, now I gotta fight that one guy. Hey, you see how there's no zombies in here? I wish it stayed like this. Unfortunately, as soon as we fight this boss, all hell's gonna fucking break loose. I don't think this guy's, like, really that hard. He's just annoying. Hopefully you won't see why if I can cheese him enough. If I can cheese him at all, actually. It's so creepy. He's like a shark. Who's that? Oh, that's Isabella. No, I came to get medicine for my friend.
Huh. Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt! That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store!
Oh my god.
I don't take kindly
this guy,
to vandalism.
Like, there's
I won't
just
allow it.
Listen to me.
That small percentage of the population that can't handle like things when shit hits the fan and they go crazy like this. I hate those kinds of people. Like, just chill, man. Just chill. Good, I'm glad he shot me away. Now I have time to frickin'. Yeah, see, he's not that hard, like, with the mini chainsaw and the frickin' two shots with the minigun, and he's dead.
Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store?
Is he gonna cry?
My food?
Are you crying?
My sales?
Let me see, Kwai.
My customers.
Whoa, what's the matter? You gonna Kwai? You gonna Kwai, baby?
Have a nothing, nice day.
Nothing makes me happier than to see motherfuckers like that drop to the ground. God, I hate people who lose their shit, dude. I can't take it. It ain't cool to not be cool. What's up, baby?
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look,
well,
I saw you at the entrance.
Don't thank me all at once.
You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
I didn't do anything. Baby, come back! Just kidding. Ooh, there it is. That's what I need. The key. Okay, I already picked it up. See, you can run around with his little, like, modified shopping cart thing, but why? I mean, it's cool, but it's not very effective. Like, it's never... Man, it took me forever to... Because you see all the arrows pointing to, like, here directly to the pharmacy? It doesn't... What it should do is point to this here door. So you know where to go around. It took me forever to figure that out. It's actually really, really rather ridiculous. Because, holy crap. I remember it took me so long to figure it out that the first time I let Brad die. Or I didn't let him die, I didn't get the medicine in time, because I didn't know that you had to go around. Now, it's on to Wonderland Plaza, where I can pick up those, the next two survivors. Bring them back to the safe room with me. Because, if I were to bring the medicine back to Brad right now, I think it would be... I'd be really strapped for time. I'm trying to get these next guys, so I'm just gonna go get them now. Bye! Bye, zombies, bye! Not today. N- Not now, Otis. Not today. Wow, come on. Gotta be. Yeah, here they are. Well, I can't talk to her while I have the...
No way! No way!
Luckily, we already found that shortcut.
No way!
Man, those zombie effects are loud. To go, people. Come on. There's kind of zombies around here.
Are you nuts?
And the fact that the medicine run just went red, it's kind of really worries me a little bit. Because now I have to babysit this couple. I'm not giving him a gun.
Are you nuts?
Hey, listen to me. You've got to come with me. I'll help you boyfriend get going.
Really? Really, really. Let me help you up, pal. I don't like the idea of leaving people behind. We can patch you up in the security room. Just don't give up on the way over there, okay? Let's do it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Actually. Damn it, now I gotta leave my frickin' minigun. Oh.
Yeah.
Hurry up, Otis. Don't got all day. I can't believe I've gotta leave my frickin' minigun.
Thanks.
These motherfuckers.
Thanks.
See, isn't there anything I can give her? I guess not. Alright, well, if we go in, let's go.
Come on! Come on! Follow me!
Watch, she's gonna get stuck so bad.
Go! Follow me.
To me!
Come on!
I should have just done that. I forgot that I had a bee with me. Here, I can give her. Yes.
You're so kind.
You guys better appreciate this. I gave my frickin' minigun to help you guys.
Follow me.
Actually, yeah, I think it's this
way. Follow me. Come on. Follow me.
Do you have to? Oh my god, this guy.
me!
You see that? What is she stuck on? I'm gonna save really quick because I don't trust these motherfuckers not to die on me. Yeah, I'll overwrite. That's fine. I'm so glad for shortcuts. Oh, you've no idea.
Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on!
I appreciate that.
Come on!
Seriously, Tanya? Let's go!
Come on!
Come on, girl, you can do it. Let's go. Oh my god, she can't do it. They're swarming her. Back to the old in and out. Old in and out trick.
Follow me! Come on! Follow me!
You did not get stuck on the plants.
Follow me.
Jesus. You see? See what I have to go through, you guys?
You are so kind.
No. Pick. No. Yes.
Follow me!
Come on! To me.
Of course, there's all these fucking zombies in the way. What are you doing? See, oh, you see how close that was? How many times she almost died? Holy shit.
Follow me! Come on! Come on!
Does she just pathfind to her husband? I think she might just pathfind to her husband automatically.
I owe you one.
How long do you think it's gonna take these guys to get up?
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow
Hurry
me!
Hurry up! You serious? I can't jump with you on fucking back, dude.
Follow me! Go!
Finally.
Come on.
She barely made it. I'm so glad that she made it. Ooh, 25. You know, 10 years ago. When I was like 15, 25 felt like so old. You're welcome, Jesse. You're very welcome.
Anyone there?
Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it a part here. Pardon all the, rough cut and editing. But hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you're enjoying the Let's Play / All Survivors walkthrough, and I will see you next time.